Assalamualaikum, this is Hania from the Teal Tajin and welcome to my channel. Today I'd like to take you along the day Ali to the firm de Begouj Lik de Alger. Just as a disclaimer, I'm not affiliated with this farm or the market. I'm not getting any compensation for this video. All views expressed are my own. The Ferme Pédagogique d'Alger is located in Zeralda in the province of Algiers near Plage Khaloufi. It's about 15 minutes from my house and about 30 minutes from Algiers Center. It's quite easy to get there. I'll post the directions on Google Maps. The farm is a grassroots organization and educational farm that promotes the preservation of local traditional cuisine, regional agriculture, and encourages farming of seeds, plants, and livestock characteristic of the local ecosystem. The farm holds many events for organic farming and local artisan markets. They offer tours for schools and extracurricular activities as well. It's open from Sunday to Thursday, but they also hold events at other times. Their seasonal classes, tours, and events are posted on their Facebook page, which I'll post in the description box below. The day we went, it was the annual artisanal Yenayer Market Exhibition. We found vendors from all over northern Algeria selling their local organic products. Some highlights of the day were fresh farm eggs, freshly slaughtered free-range chicken, turkey, and rabbit, artisanal olive oil from Kabylia, 100% real honey, prickly pear vinegar, prickly pear seed oil, and certified saffron. They also had herb infusions, essential oils, handmade pottery, fresh baked goods from local bakeries, and couscous of all varieties from the famous Dar Halou. And of course, organic vegetables from the farm itself. Some of the positive points were that there was friendly, knowledgeable staff. All of the products that they had exhibited and for sale were natural, organic, and also local. The farm itself was easy to find, and there was plenty of parking, and there was no parking fee. There was a multitude of choices between food that you could try and sample, and also things that you could buy. And overall, the atmosphere was very pleasurable. The negative points were the unclear and changing hours due to the lack of public relations staff. And there is also a high entrance fee for the tours and extracurricular activities. For the market days, there is no fee at all.